Are we recording? I just bought priority queue. Is it up and running? Yes. I might be kind of out of breath because of reasons. Oh no, I hate these like unprepared, unexpected restarts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, let's go! Woo! Fuck! No, I failed it. I'm dead. No! I was. No! Ah! Never mind. Never mind, mate. Never made. Hey, welcome back to this new session that was planned to start like in 1 hour, and I still had stuff. No, I don't had stuff. I still have stuff on my plate to do before we continue this awesome journey. Oh my gosh, is safe walk activated? Well, I shouldn't go. Yes. Okay, so I can go AFK a bit. That's fine. Oh my. That is really inconvenient. I would have need. Fucking fuck. Oh man, should I go AFK like this, or should I, do I have anti-AFK activated? I don't actually. That is kinda important. AFK here. Should we stay in that scale? I mean, if I'm walking, fuck. Okay, 1 second. I have to leave a place where players have to get active. I mean, it's the least traveled highway, huh? So, what are the chances that I meet someone now? What are the chances at 300,000? They're not too big, are they? But for safety reasons, let's die. So safe. Okay, let's hope anti-AFK works and we are. Wait, let me try free cam. Never did that one before. How does it work? Okay, like this. So can people see me from the highway? Can I just, does it work like that? Like if I can't see myself from here, nobody can see me. Possible. I probably need a bind for freecam, that's actually quite useful of a tool. Okay, anyways, I have to go AFK real quick. See you. I'm still here. I'm still here. I'm still here. I'm still here, alive, in front of my PC and in game. Boys, wow, okay. So, should we bind free cam to, let's say, F? Or is F like already? Yeah, that's switching the shit, isn't it? What is G? That is F3 plus G is chunk borders. So activating chunk borders would also activate free cam. What about R? R. Yeah, that looks fine. Freecam key R. Bam. Wait. Did it? Wait, why is movement so fucked? Okay. Where's the highway? Am I even digging towards the highway? Oh yeah, like this I can see it. Silly Hoon has left your visual range. Oh, okay. I thought someone in chat was text. What? How did I even notice my name in that small fucking chat? What is fucking wrong with me? By the way, I just realized that this closest entity that just showed the zombie pigman is actually useful for creepers and shit. I mean, imagine getting sneaked up by a creeper and you see this creeper entity up there, so I should probably pay some close attention to that, especially in the Nether, where all these creepers are sneaking up on you. But you know what I mean. So we're recording since 18 minutes already. It didn't make too much progress, mostly AFKing. I have this crap here. That's fine. And I still didn't have time to modify my hacked client to lock my game. Okay, so that's that, and about that one, yeah, I can do that on my laptop right now, so that should be fine. Let me get some coffee then. Goal of today's sessions is to not die and to not move backwards too far. So in priorities in this order, Yeah. Oh, this actually deactivates the HUD. That's cool. Imagine that would be overlapping. I didn't realize. Safe walk. Yes. Wow, my pickaxe. Dang, broken. So 300,000. Didn't I hope to find some food there back then before I was basing, or like already at some other spots? And it doesn't seem like they're coming some big buildings with pig spawners and free stuff and shulkers, and I don't know. It yeah, it seems like from now on the highway is functional but not full of yeah, free stuff and items and stuff like that. So when I eat 9 baked potatoes, I have another slot free in my inventory. Also my pickaxe is about to break, which at first might sound kind of sad, but keeping in mind I have more pickaxes and more food, that is just another free slot I can use to pick up items on my travels. Well, mostly netherrack, but maybe I will find something better, like a shulker. Wow, you can always pick up a shulker, can't you? Only if your inventory is full of shulkers, you cannot pick a shulker anymore. Right. Anyways, so that's that. Yeah, I'm slowly getting chill again. I was kinda in a rush here. Constantly thinking I forgot something. I just did so many things at once. So, then let's get cracking. Wait, is there? There's wooden planks! Nah, that doesn't look too promising, to be honest. So somebody... Why can't I move? Can only move up and down. So somebody, should we try to base hunt? I mean, what
Well, that person went up to the highway, so yeah, it's probably the opposite of like walking off to a base. How annoying. I wonder if I should hotkey safe walk, like if I should bind that. I wonder, maybe 420 will be a big thing. I hope so. The Nether Highway for 20 base with free stuff. Fuck. fair. Oh, come on. Ach komm schon. Rage. Oh, I forgot. Toggle connection messages. Last time I opened Scoreboard, my client crashed, so I got a little freeze here when I opened it. But it didn't crash, that's good. It's funny how the D people all have a similar face, isn't it? Do you see your own name? Crashing at hard quad container index because the graphics are probably not initialized yet or shit like that. Okay, that's fair. Prepare on init graphics, but it's called on init directly, isn't it? Is on console in called before on init? is a wild assumption. But hey. It didn't work. Fuck.
Bah. Okay, so we're recording since 1 hour already. So I'd say, see you in the next episode. I'll do a quick cut here. Be right back.